Hello everybody, this is Zaxter99. I'm excited right now to go ahead and continue with my playthrough of The Walking Dead. Now in this video I'm going to be playing 400 Days. This is an expansion to Season 1, and if you remember, I played The Walking Dead. I'll have a link down to the play list down in the video description window below. But I played all 5 episodes of Season 1 about a year ago. I actually started in October, middle of October 2014, and finished it about 6 weeks later in early December. So it's been a year since I've played Season 1, but I'll never forget how that season ended with cute little Clementine and Lee. I played the role of Lee, and a definitely heartbreaking ending on that playthrough. So, again, I will actually provide the link to my playlist down in the video description below, because right now I think I have about 3 times as many subscribers right now as I had last year this time when I did that playthrough. So, we want to go ahead and continue and do this 400 days, and then I want to go ahead and get into Season 2. I'm told that season is really, really good. Maybe not quite as sad, but it's really, really good stuff. And I want to go ahead and get that done because Michonne, The Walking Dead Michonne, is coming up here real soon as well. And then The Walking Dead Season 3 is coming out supposedly sometime in 2016. So definitely looking forward to that. And I couldn't believe how good a writing and how, you know, well done The Walking Dead Season 1 was. I thought that playing the game was as good, you know, as writing and as immersive as watching the TV show on TV. So I really enjoyed it. So we're going to go ahead and jump in and play the expansion, the add-on, 400 Days to Season 1. And evidently the decisions I made back a year ago in Season 1 will play into this expansion, this add-on called 400 Days. So we're going to go ahead and find out what it's about. I don't know if it has anything to do with Clementine or what it's about, to be honest with you. So we're going to find out. Play. All right. So yeah, I finished back on December 3rd, 2014 at 3:15 in the morning, I think. All right. All right, no time left. Here we go, right here. Okay. Special episode, 400 Days. So we'll be back with my playthrough of 400 Days, everybody, right after this. Alright, welcome back everybody to my playthrough of 400 Days, the add-on expansion to The Walking Dead Season 1. Telltale Games presents. In association with Skybound Entertainment. Kills Pit Stop. I don't remember that from Season 1.
Walking Dead.
Oh wow. So we just saw it like before and now we're seeing it with zombies.
Gas up now. Next rest stop 45 miles.
Look at that flag. You could see in better days.
Frickin' zombies. All the missing people.
That's exactly what would happen in this kind of an apocalypse, too. Everybody'd be trying to find their loved ones.
Damn. Look at all those pictures. Notes to everybody. Bonnie, if you see me, come here. Meet me here.
Okay, so
choose vents, choose shell, choose Bonnie. I don't know any of these people. Choose Russell or choose Wyatt. Let's go ahead and let's find out what's up with Wyatt first, I guess. Why not? So this looks completely different. Doesn't look like it has anything to do with Clementine or anything. Wyatt, 41 days in.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us? Who gives a shit? Just...
Oh, wow.
Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot! Dude, take this thing! Get him, man!
Okay, let me grab it. Oh, wow.
Jesus, man. Jesus.
Get him. I don't think I'm hitting it.
It's fucking fucked up.
So hard to see it. Everything's moving.
Can't see a damn thing out here.
I guess that's supposed to be the road. Maybe I got him.
Holy shit, man. Did you get him? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on! Wyatt, talk words at me, man!
Maybe they crashed?
I didn't hear a crash. Did you hear a crash?
No. No, I didn't.
Here. Here. I'll turn off.
Well, definitely starts off with the action. Forty-one days in, man.
I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here. Man, I'm just... Man, this is so fucked.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He's fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
Dude, you are covered in that guy's blood.
I know, Wyatt. My shirt is soaked. It's like, I just... Why didn't they say anything? Guy's taking his shit over there. That's all they had to say.
Did you mean to pull the trigger?
I don't know. I was so keyed up, I just... Damn it. Look.
Wyatt, wow.
All I know is those guys had me all... jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head.
Ew.
Sorry, man, I...
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway.
I don't know if I trust that guy. He kind of looks like a drug user. I'm kind of being kind of biased now, I think, but...
Let there be
I don't
light,
know.
Huh?
Dude, shut up. See? It's fine. Road straight as my dick.
Oh, boy.
Think we're in the clear?
Not till we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
It's not a pun, dude.
I know. All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Why is it that you never had a girlfriend again?
Huh.
Oh, right. Forgot there was more
than
one
reason.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
See anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her. And she told me that she was 5, I think. Her dad took her to the circus sideshow. They walked her...
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay.
Shit!
Oh, damn. There we go. That surprised me.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man. Say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog? This night is so fucked, man.
I don't know. It looked like a zombie to me.
I don't know. It was too fast, man.
Man, don't say that. You have to know. Dude, you have to.
I don't know, man.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Huh. Interesting.
Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh or rotten?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah. Damn.
What's that way out in the road?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Man, I don't know.
Huh.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't pay for sex drunk, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him. Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case.
Huh. I'd both go.
Okay. Well... Shit. Okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Okay, cool. Good. This is good. We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. Alright, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go.
Yep, you got me.
Okay. Alright. 1, 2, 3, go.
I got him.
Paper? Should have known you'd pick paper. Alright, dude. This is it.
This is kind of fun.
Shit. 1, 2, 3, go. What the fuck, dude? Play the game, come on. 1, 2, 3, go.
Aha.
Just poke me in the eyes while your fingers are like that, huh? Scissors blow. Looks like it's me.
Go on, buddy. Actually, I kind of wanted to go.
Shit. All right.
Whatever, though.
Eddie!
What, Wyatt?
Do you see anything out there?
I can't see a goddamn thing.
Eddie!
You see something?
Hurry up, man!
Dude, leave me the fuck alone, all right? This is my speed. Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Way to go, idiot!
Oh, no.
Hey, Wyatt, I ate paint when I was a kid. Die.
Shit, where the hell did they go?
is the smallest hoopty in the world.
What tells me that guy's going to come back as a zombie here in a minute?
Hey, maybe I can see better with that guy on. But Eddie's upset about that. He loves this car. There you are, you piece of shit. Why didn't you just leave them in the ignition?
I found
the
keys. Yep. Freaking hell. Ah, come on. I wasn't ready to hit Q there, man. Damn. Alright.
Why didn't you just leave them in the ignition?
Go! Go!
Ah, son of a bitch!
There we go. Get the hell out of there. That's pretty fun. Wow. Damn guy. Alright, so that's it for him, huh? Alright, well let's go with Vince, I guess. See if this is before it all started. Or if this
Damn
is some amount of data.
I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Town looks familiar from season one.
Oh, fuck.
I'd ditch the evidence for just while a cop went by, and then I'd get it again. 2 days in, okay.
Come on, man.
Can't listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
What am I, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna
What's
get
your problem,
Guess I got
man.
Caught.
Well, relax. It's your fault?
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Yeah, Danny, you're making me hot.
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man, how about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
Hey,
don't
Justin,
open.
Shit ain't
see
right,
that guy
man.
In the beat-up truck?
Right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives
up
in that truck now. You probably got his whole house, life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat here. What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really this. Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from White Collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Huh.
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing? Or
I'll set you up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like a pyramid scheme.
Hey, if nobody got hurt, no harm done.
They'll get their money back. Most of it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy.
Wow.
Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
Two kids? You touch a couple kids, Vince?
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
I don't regret it at all. Sometimes, you gotta do the hard thing.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me?
Hell.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Hell.
Oh, man.
What the hell is going on,
bro? Crabtree, knock it off!
Hey, get in there, man!
Hey, let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back there!
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
Let the guard handle it.
Come on, man!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time, goddammit!
You gotta get in
get
there!
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up
Come
now! Come on, boy, get back there!
Okay, asshole, let him go!
Get in between them, goddammit!
He's gonna kill that boy!
Crabtree? Last
what
warning!
Are you
waiting
for? I said
Do
let him
something.
Go, goddammit!
Damn.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy. Answer me back
there.
That
guy's still alive. Get those cuffs off him, man.
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Uh-oh.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down when you quit running your fucking mouth.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is.
He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay?
Huh.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
This guy's going psycho. I wouldn't say that to him.
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Zombies. Oh, because this is... It's only the second day in.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus moving. Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go,
we're
man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna...
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail?
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, hell. The bus driver just leaves?
Fuck! He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna get... Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
I'm trying to think. We need to get off this bus.
Okay, man. But what's the plan?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath it.
Oh, fuck me.
Well, get it.
Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
Hurry up.
Ah, come on.
You can't hold this.
Shoot this asshole, man.
Go.
Do it.
Yeah. Brains.
Oh, watch it, man.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
We can maybe get out through the front of the bus if that cage door is unlocked and if we can get out of these chains.
We should just wait for help.
Won't budge.
Ouch.
Where are the damn keys, man?
They weren't on him.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot in.
Fuck you, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
That's
Vince, fire the fucking gun!
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah, save the shells. Take out the windows! Damn! Shit, man! We'll never get past those bars! Shoot the chains, man!
Need those keys.
How the hell are we gonna get out
of
here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way!
Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's
gun? Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this. Back off. Vince, what the fuck?
Shoot Danny's ankle cuff. Shoot. Yeah, I trust him more, I think.
Sorry.
No, you can't!
Vince, I have a family. Please.
Oh!
Shit! Still attached.
Again! Do it!
Let's go!
Wow.
God!
Okay. So I guess that was the end of Vince there. His story. Interesting. All right, Shell.
bunch of little different stories. And how far into the zombie apocalypse are we now? Dang.
Hey, Shell, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
Huh. No kidding.
I'm trying to protect her from it as much as possible. Things are stable here, for now. I want her to grow up with this, not what's outside these walls.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Dad.
Good luck with that. Good luck with that. We saw how well that worked with Clementine. Thanks. She saw a hell of a lot.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. Just want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Huh.
Okay, but be careful. People's lives depend on those. We can't have them screwing up because we got lazy.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing.
Hmm. Okay. Let's look at these guns here real quick, though.
How we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
What?
Nothing.
Huh.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
All right, all right. Well, how do I go back there?
Looks weird in here without the paintings.
Well, Boyd wanted something to paint his own pictures on. I guess it'll be a personal gallery in here when he's done.
Eesh. These knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
Hmm. Okay.
Hey, Becca, think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh yeah, then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
All right, ladies, I'm out of here.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
Hello.
Oh, you scared me.
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
Oh,
feel bad for it.
Yeah, well, at least we found a way for him to be useful. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
Huh.
I know, I just want her to have a little more time to be a kid. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Hmm. Talk to the walker. Better be careful, girl.
Oh, God.
What? Oh.
Ugh.
Wow. Stay away from that thing. All right, what am I doing now? I guess going back in, huh?
Do that again. Whoa, what's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But
what if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
Look, I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me, you know? It was so little.
So much for keeping it from her.
I don't think about babies anymore, but after a while, you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it, and you want to protect it, and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Huh.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Uh-oh. What could it be?
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
This month, it was so care to be bad.
Jesus!
Largum.
My God! Largum. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck in.
Second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
What if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't take the risk of letting him go, but why not let him stay?
I guess that would be okay.
We could always use more hands keeping the place secure.
Boy, we don't need any more people here. And look at him. How is he gonna...
He can't even speak English. This group works because we know how to communicate.
That's a good point.
We can find a way for him to help.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn soap.
And all because some stranger lied and told us he had medicine. Can't trust nobody.
Wow.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it.
Damn.
We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Jesus Christ, are you serious?
Roman's right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
Of course I'm the swing vote. I always am in this. Set him free.
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back. I'm not ready to let that go.
Huh.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food. Three or four cans. Just as a gesture of good faith. And get him out of here. I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying, but you better understand this. You came this close to death today. And if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
I thought he couldn't understand English. Maybe he can understand English, he just can't speak it. I don't know. Probably a dumb decision, but I don't know if we're ever going to find out. 259 days in, I guess we will.
Do you have any fours?
Huh. Playing Go Fish.
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time... Roman isn't taking any chances.
Then I should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again?
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, do you know how dangerous that is?
It's not dangerous. There's nothing out there but slow-ass walkers.
What are you talking about? We've had two break-ins already. Anyone could be out there. What if someone sees you and follows you back here?
They won't.
Damn it, Becca.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
Hello.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see.
Something Becca can't hear.
Give us a minute.
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
I don't know.
I don't know. Probably not good, though. Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
This one's pretty interesting.
How come no one's watering these? Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing and then trying to escape.
Oh my God. What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out. Roman?
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
You know what we do.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Maybe she wasn't. Maybe she just wanted to get outside these walls for a while. Ever since the incident, you've made this place feel, I don't know, oppressive.
We've made it safe. She was definitely trying to escape. She had most of our ammo and medicine with her. She screwed us, Shell. All of us.
Wow.
Now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. And it was wrong. And now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
Let's talk to her first. See if we can talk some sense into her.
No. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. If we give her a second chance, she might not try to leave so quietly. You got
your
gun?
That's true.
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
What I'm gonna say is gonna be hard to hear.
What is it?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of ammo and medicine and tried to escape.
Oh my God. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
She's just scared. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Wow.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Damn. This is tough. Becca's getting pretty hard. She's harder than I am.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does. You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
Becca's right, girl.
Time.
I don't ever want to put you in danger. If that means this is what we have to become, then it is what it is.
Well, I'm agreeing with Becca. I gave her a chance to leave with me. But I think Becca was right about that.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Poor kid. I wasn't going to go against that girl. I mean, the girl was right. In my opinion, anyway. You guys will have to let me know down in the comments down below if you're agreeing with what I'm doing here, these decisions. This is kind of, this is a lot different than season one where we was, you know, we had a lot longer story. Let's go ahead and try out Bonnie here, I guess. Kind of like how you can do it in any order you want. Raining.
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
Huh. Bonnie, 220 days in. A snake for a tongue or lobster claws for hands? Can I control the snake?
Can I control this snake? Or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Snake tongue.
Gross.
What? How is it more gross than lobster hands?
Well, for one, it's in your mouth.
Hey, you asked the question, Hoss.
Okay, how about... never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... You were...
Thanks, jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff, well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
You're a good friend, Leland.
I know.
Okay, you're not that great.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You gotta worry. You know that, right?
Slow down, Leland.
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey.
Hell, is that his wife?
I found us something. What are you two up to?
Uh-oh.
Just chatting.
Chatting, huh? What about?
Lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What?
Oh, damn.
You're fishing all the time. But you didn't.
Busted.
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Huh.
What the hell was that?
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee? Dee, did you hear me?
Just drop it, Leland. Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think? Or you don't know.
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
Uh-oh.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
You're gonna draw every dead thing from miles around you.
I know you
did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening to you.
Uh-oh.
I can't believe you are still relentless.
Leland, that's enough. It's obvious you can't win this one, so why even bother trying?
Bonnie, I appreciate you trying to help, but let me handle this, all right?
Thank you, Bonnie. Finally, someone makes some damn sense around here.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Hello.
Come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. What? Huh. His wife's like, I'm not letting you go back to her. Leave her. I don't have to compete no more. Wow. Ew. Uh-oh, I hear it. Get up. Get up, girl. All right, I'm gonna have to kick him. Hey, people, wait for me. Leland, you bastard. Cheating on your wife. But I need you to take me with you. Yeah, we're into the corn, huh?
Hey, Leland!
Through here, look!
Left and right to move to the next row.
Dee!
Uh-oh. What's that?
You see anything? Shit. Where are you?
I think I see him! Over here!
Where the hell?
This is kind of fun.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here.
Oh, okay. Move forward.
Over me.
Okay.
Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Oops. Press and hold left mouse button to grab, then push left mouse or right. Okay. Shoot. Well, let's try that again. Timing has to be right on there.
Bonnie.
Oh, wow.
Dee! Oh, God! Dee! I'm so sorry! Oh, God!
Why? You... Why? Do I love you? How bad is it?
Why didn't you say anything? You should have said something!
You did this. Oh, God, you killed me.
Wow.
You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never.
Trust well, now you. I can have your husband.
Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
You love him. I seen him. Look at you.
No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch. Mary, you wanted him. Didn't. Thank you. Help the stones.
Dee, I would never. I swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Huh.
Spread out. It can't be far.
Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? Dee.
Uh-oh.
God, what happened? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you? Your face. Her face, Bonnie.
I don't know. I found her like this.
How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Jeff, you see something?
This way! Come on!
Hell yeah, I like her.
Burial. We can't just leave her here in a fucking cornfield. We can't leave her like this. Help me move her. Bonnie, please.
We can't take her with us. What if she turns into one of them things?
She won't do that.
Leland!
Keep moving! We gotta be closing in!
Okay, God, okay, but I don't... You got anything to say to her?
Leland, I'm here for you.
I loved her, Bonnie. She deserved better than this. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you see
this
him.
Way.
We can't stay here forever.
I think I saw something over here.
We can't take her with us.
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
That was messed up. Wow. I wonder what that thing was. Alright, well, that was Bonnie's story. That was, pretty wild. Alright, one more, it looks like, Russell. Days in. Okay.
Shouldn't have maybe taken so many cans.
Hey, you getting up?
Good.
See if he has anything invaluable? Guess not.
I should probably hurry. Shit, shit, shit. Maybe this dude can give me a ride. Maybe.
Bang! I just killed you. You're either stupid as fuck or you think you're tough shit. Or both, I guess.
Huh.
I need a ride. You got a ride.
You willing to work for it? I got needs. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, wow.
I'm just fucking with you, man. Okay. So you have some balls on you just standing there like that. You get killed eventually. Ain't none of my business.
I won't.
What's your name?
Don't matter.
What? You don't like the name Russell? Or maybe that's just the name of the guy you or your homies robbed, huh? I don't care.
He sees it right on my band.
You did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about? Because you steal from me and I'll get your throat out. I don't care who you run around with, you understand?
It's mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise and I'm bored. Come on, scoot. Ain't gonna wait forever.
You take me to Statesboro? I'm trying to get to my grand's house.
Fuck, she liked to party? Just get in, we'll get there. Or somewhere, eventually.
Huh. I'm probably being way too trusting in this game, in this series.
By the way, thanks for asking. You thirsty? Here you go.
I'm straight, thanks.
You're not uptight, are you? Is this the fucking apocalypse? This is like nothing.
No, I'm just good, all right?
All right, all right. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? Must have been with a crew. Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
Can we just drive?
We? You want to sit on my lap?
I just don't want to talk.
You're a tough little nut, Russ.
Look, this is awkward.
Man, I'm sorry if I freaked you out at first. We all got our way of coping with shit, right? I guess I can come across a bit... whatever.
I guess.
There you go. Relax. We're gonna have some fun. Why don't you tell me where you were before you got here?
fine. There were seven of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They're all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. And a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said seven was the magic number, so he didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
We gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
Huh.
What would you give her? Strong six? Just tell me something about her. How was the rack? Give me a little something. Just a taste. Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I'll put it right in here.
Sure, whatever.
Sure, whatever? Come on. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was done, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Oh, wow.
Fuck!
Oh, crap.
Right? Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Oh, help!
If you say five, I'm gonna flip.
Fuck!
Tell me, Russ.
Fuck!
Jesus, Russ, calm down. Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
Wow. I was trying to pick a choice there, and it went way too quick. I didn't know what to say there. This guy's weird. Yeah, it's the same gas station. Gills.
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
Alright.
Oh, shoot! Go! Get out!
Probably a good thing I didn't see that.
Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
You got bullets this time?
Don't think about it. Just run. I'll keep his fucking head down.
You're right.
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I shouldn't have come with you.
Well, it's too fucking late now. You need to relax, Russell. Come on, kid. Look at me. Russell, get your shit together. There is no getting out of this right now, okay?
Okay.
Now help me out here. First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. Come on, just a peek.
Okay.
He won't hit us. Come on. Stay down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is and we can fucking get him.
All right. Yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down. Shit! Just keep pushing! Uh-oh.
Shooting the tires. That's not good.
Shit! Push!
Not gonna be able to push it now.
End of the road.
We're screwed.
Now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
We won't make it. No way.
Yes, we will. We cover each other. Toss the gun back and forth. If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you want to go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same.
Ready?
Yeah. You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now. Damn it, Russ! What's the goddamn hold? Oh, come on! Are you serious? All right, Russ, you got me with my balls out. That's good. Good one, kid. This is your moment, Russell! Big Russ! Let's get these fucks! Oh, come on, Russell! Cut the shit! Give me that.
Uh-oh.
Let's do this.
I don't like this guy. How many bolts does he have?
All right, I'm good. Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go! Thanks. We're not done yet. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your Gram's, and have a big old home-cooked meal, all right?
Come on. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. All right. We're gonna be fucking quiet. We're gonna sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
Whoa!
Oh!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Shut up.
She can see who took her from me.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, wow, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
No. Man, I don't like this guy.
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry. I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
He shot him. Damn. My decision cost that old couple their life. That wasn't good. Well, at least I stood up to that jerk. I didn't like him at all. Wow. A lot of different situations there.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
I won't know for sure until I find them.
Sure, sure.
They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course. Far so good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't you...
Vince! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
At least what I did was an accident.
Hey, that's enough! Guys, look. If I learned one thing from Danny, it's that we have to stick together and protect ourselves.
What? That guy was an asshole. You should be happy he got killed before Shell and Becca joined us.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Why...
Look, we need people, plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Shell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were gonna defend it. I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
What are we gonna do? Eat you?
Are you gonna eat us?
No, that was a joke. I'm sorry.
Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
Nobody.
Yeah, I have to.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
It's a safe place for everyone. Criminal activity isn't tolerated within our walls, period. You don't have to worry about bandits or walkers or anyone else. We look out for each other.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
What's the alternative? Staying out here?
Huh. Interesting. Alright, you and 70% of the players shot Justin's foot off. You and 50% of the players stayed in the car. Okay. That was a coin flip, rock, paper, scissors. Left Nate. Did you leave Nate or stay with him? Left him? Yep. And, can imagine why people didn't like him. You and 75% of the players lied, killed Stephanie. Did you leave in the RV or kill Stephanie? Only 25% killed Stephanie, huh? Huh. Okay, so based on my decisions, that dude and that drug lady left with Tavia, and those three people stayed at the camp. Huh, interesting. Alright, that is isn't exactly what I was expecting with 400 days, like five stories that ended up all tying together at the end that I controlled. That was different. I guess I was expecting something with, you know, tying into the whole season one. This was completely different and off the wall. But I read on a forum that people recommend playing 400 days before season 2. I don't really honestly understand why and how this ties into anything with Clementine or season 1. I mean, it definitely feels like The Walking Dead and the choices you make and everything like that, and it was pretty entertaining. But I would have to say this episode was weaker than every episode of season 1. You know, I guess it was alright, but I don't see how it was like a must play, like I was reading on some forums. Everybody's like, oh, you gotta play it before you play season 2. I don't really see why. Maybe you guys can help me out by leaving a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Why this is such a mandatory or crucial piece of The Walking Dead season 1. I mean, I enjoyed it. It was pretty good, but I don't think it was as good as any of the episodes in season 1 myself. But I want to go ahead and have you guys chime in if you want to. Be sure you put your comments down below. Be sure you rate this video. This has been Zaxter99, and I'll be starting season 2 of The Walking Dead here real soon. I want to go and thank you guys for watching. This has been Zaxter99. We'll talk to you in the next video. Take care, everybody.